This song was written by Bev Woodcock, a dear friend of mine, and I asked her if I could record it for her. It's called Stop the World.
Cool.